see the performance today?
Yes, we rode our bikes.
Excellent. Welcome to downtown Boynton. Are you going to stay for the dance performance?
Sure.
All right, cool. Should start in just a few moments. As soon as you see all those beautiful young ladies run down that direction. So that's where they're going to perform. Are y'all going to stay for the dance?
When is it?
It's just going to start in just in like 3 or 4 minutes. Okay. And they're going to dance down there by the butterfly, these young women. Are you going to stay for the dancing?
I think so.
All right, so they're going to dance down there by the butterfly. Have you all come for the performance today?
Yes, for sure.
And are you dancers?
No.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah?
Tell them about it.
Go up
and
stand up. You're on camera.
I take dance today. I do tap dance and ballet.
Very good. How many years have you been doing it?
My first year.
Your first year? Well, good luck.
Thank you. I'm not going to be dancing today, though.
All right, no.
What points and where you take your classes?
In that building. I'm not sure which.
Upstairs. I think you're upstairs for a little bit.
Yeah? All right. Well, good luck with your dancing. All right? Commissioner, would you like to say hello to our Facebook audience?
Well, this is Mac Menard, County Commissioner in Palm Beach County. This is District 7. Just happy to be in Boynton Beach, seeing the revitalization. My girls are dancing right here. Two of them are dancing today, so we're just happy and excited.
It's fantastic to see that they're involved in the arts.
Yes,
thank you
are.
For encouraging.
Thank you.
Come to the studio. Just kidding. Come to the adult classes.
This is a perfect song.
Thank you. see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how.
Thank you.